Mafia, I'm back with another video. You already know. I'ma close this just because the sun is a bit much.
Why is it so dark?
I wonder why. You just closed the curtains. Duh, be da duh.
But you guys, I have a big ass Shein haul for y'all. Trying haul. Y'all already know how I come with the Shein hauls. And I'm honestly so excited. It's springtime. It was literally the first day of spring, like not too long ago. It's been sunny here, but it's still been cold. Like it hasn't gotten warm. A lot of things I picked out is for the springtime, and I'm so excited. I know you guys are gonna ask me where are these jeans from, and these ones are from Shein. These are probably my favorite pair that I got from them. But we're gonna go ahead and hop right into this because it's gonna be long, y'all know. Let's get it popping. So here is the first top. It's like this gray crop sweatshirt kind of top. I actually really like it. The inside is also very soft, and this is literally perfect for the weather that we have right now because it's still cold, but like cold and like warm, cold enough to wear like a crop thing like this. This is so cute, so simple, but you can always dress it up and dress it down. Love, so comfy.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Why you never put on turtleneck when you have one? Makeup on. This is the next item. It just says black turtleneck. Oh my gosh, the material on this is so nice. Like it's so soft and like feels so light. I have a white one exactly like this, and I love the white one. So we're kind of got it stained. Oops. But I really love these turtlenecks. I know a lot of people have been into layering, and these are the perfect turtlenecks. Honestly, like the quality is so good, and I love how it's tight fitting. I love anything that's really tight fitting, especially when I wear baggy jeans, because I feel like it complements the outfit, you know. Really like this. Okay, so this is the next top, and I absolutely love this top. Like it's just so simple, but it's like so cute. Like I got the v-neck, and usually I don't like v-necks because I don't got nothing to show anyways. But it's so cute. I love the rib. It's not really rib, but like somewhat rib material. And then it just has three buttons and it just opens up. Like it's just so like flattering, you know. It's so cute though. Like I love it. Oh yeah, I already know you guys are gonna ask me about my belly button piercing. Yes sir, I did get it. The vlog definitely is gonna be up before this video, so go watch it. And then of course it was so cute not even having it. It was just so cute on the model that I had to get it in tan. And super cute, no difference in quality. The sizing, the fitting is good on both of them. There's no difference. And also I know you guys are gonna ask me like what size I got and everything, so I'm just gonna tell you guys right here. Usually I get all of my tops in extra small, or if there's a small option I'll get a small, but for the most part it's extra small. Another size. For the pants, I usually get an extra small, or if they have an extra small, I'd rather go with that size than getting an extra small, but usually their sizes are all sold out. So those are the sizes I get, if you guys are wondering, because you guys tend to ask all the time. But I love this top, super cute. Can't wait to wear it out. Ow! Fucking thing, this way on my toe. The details, you guys, like look at the details. Mm-hmm. And of course, y'all saw it coming. I got the black one. I think they only have tan, white, and black, but I'm not sure. But honestly, if they had every single color of this shirt, I would freaking get it. Like these are just so cute. Like so simple, but like so cute and like so stylish. This is the next top. I have a bra on, so sorry if you like that bugs you, because I know it bugs me sometimes, especially when I'm editing. It'd be bugging me like a mother. But anyways, besides point, this is the next top. Can like detail. Like detail, okay, Shein. This feels so like high quality, but it's literally so affordable. Like I love this top. The lace on it doesn't look like it'll like rip or whatever or get caught on things. Maybe it'll get caught in like some like little like I don't know what's called, but it's so cute and it's so comfortable. Oh my god, I love this top. This is so cute. Oh my gosh, like oh, I can't get over it. Like the detail, like how comfortable it is. Here's the back, by the way, right when I started recording. Blessing. This is the next item. You guys know that I really don't wear like shirts like these, like graphic shirts, really. Like I don't know, but I This just honestly caught my eye. I've seen it all over Instagram and all over Pinterest, and like, it's cute in a way. I don't know, and I have the perfect kicks to go with it too, so like, it'll literally be perfect. But I love the fitting, so anything that like just fits tight to me, like, I just love, especially as a top. And I just love the detail and the graphic design on it. And you guys know that I love my rib material, and it's ribbed and it's not too cropped. I have no idea what this is, like something's exploding or something, I don't know, but it's cute. It's cute. Okay, so this is the next item. It's like this cheetah little crop tank. It's a little bit big and loose on me, and I did get in the smallest size, I think. Also in the back, you can unzip it and zip it, but I literally just put it right through my head. I don't care. I literally put it right through my head. Start from a bra. When I was putting it on, I noticed that the like material of the top is like kind of weird. Like, I don't really know how to explain it. It's very thin, but I just don't know, like, the material, like, it feels different, especially like on here, because like, you know, the, like, the detail of it. But like, it feels, it's like a different material than the rest of the clothes. I thought it was gonna be like a different material, like a rib material, or like just like a tighter fit material, because this is like really loose. And like, I don't know, it's not really loose, but like, you know what I mean. Y'all know what I mean. Like it, it's cute, good for summertime. Cheetah print, is it cheetah or leopard? Cheetah, leopard? I don't know, this print has been popular for a while now. Okay, so this is the next item. It's a crew neck. It says Los Angeles on it, and it has like the leopard print, and it's like actually soft, like it like pops out instead of like it being actually printed on. I think it was gonna be this big, because Loki, it's kind of big, but it's still cute. I had an outfit planned with this top. So cute, like honestly, I would wear this at home, like just to chill out, because I do that with my crew necks anyways. Like, I do wear them when I get cold. So this is like one of those crew necks that I wear when I'm at home and I'm cold. I don't know, I would just have to find a good outfit to like style it, you know, but it's so cute. The inside, let me tell y'all, the inside, hold on. The inside is so warm though, like it's so soft. And the material is nice too, like I love it. It's literally so soft. Oh my gosh. Okay, so be prepared, because I was not prepared for this. I'm so sad too. Okay, first let me say that, okay, so these are the two items that are next, obviously. So I'm gonna start off with the top, because I was so excited to get this top, and it's just like not how I thought it was gonna fit. Like, honestly, maybe it's just because I don't have no little cleavage, or if I'm not like doing this right, but I'm pretty sure that was how they were wearing it. Like, they crossed it, and it just doesn't look good on me. Like, I don't know, but it just don't look right. The color is pretty. Fitting is nice, but I guess it just doesn't look good on me. And it's a little bit loose right here, so I don't know. These are the jeans that I got. So these ones, actually, they're not bad. Like the bagginess is great, but it's just the length of it, like it's just very long on my legs. The waist is actually not that bad, like it's a little loose, but I have those buttons too, so if I didn't want it to be as loose on my waist and like as like saggy, I could always put the button on and it would be tight. But I love the wash, and I love the rips. I love how my whole knee is open, like especially when it's hot, because when it's summertime, springtime, I don't like to wear shorts outside. I stick with my jeans, so this is literally perfect, because the air will circulate through my jeans and I'll feel the breeze. I like these jeans, actually. The top is an and for me, but the jeans I love. Even though they're long, I could still wear them. This is the next top. Okay, this top definitely makes up for that last top I tried on, because this is so cute and it fits good. Obviously, like a little crop top, and it's like those, like, I don't know how you call it, like a half. Like half, but like not half, because there's still a strap on this side. I think this looks so flattering. Like one strap and then like two straps, but like the straps are like shorter on this side, you know. Like, I feel like it looks so cute, and it's rib material, and it's hugging my body. I don't even have a bra, and my little cha-chas look pretty good if you ask me. And I still have them on with these jeans, and honestly, this would just be a cute fit right here. You heard it from me. I really like this top. It's so cute. Here's how the back looks. It would suck if you got a tan wearing this though. No kizzy. Okay, so this is the next top. Oh my god, so freaking cute. It literally looks like I just have a bra on, but like, so freaking cute anyway. Okay, I need to stop saying like, but I need to stop saying that too. Okay, So I really like this top. The material is rib. It's a long sleeve. Like, look at the material, okay? Peep it. It's very cropped, as y'all can see. It's like one of those like bra type of tops, but I honestly really like it. And I'm gonna be 100% honest with you, I don't even know if I could walk in public with this top on. Not because I'm like insecure, but mainly because, and just me honestly, just feeling like uncomfortable wearing it out in public and having everyone look at me. But like, it's so cute, and I have the perfect outfit planned with this top. That's why I picked it out. But I love it. It's a little bit loose, so be careful, because like, it might rise up. Like, be careful. Don't flash anyone, okay, y'all? Don't flash anyone. So the next item are these pants, but I just put on this top with it because it looks better with it. The bottoms, I got these because I really wanted to get out of my comfort zone, because I see girls wearing these and like, they look, it looks so good on them, but I just didn't know if it would look good on me. Like, okay, it looks good, like 100% looks good. It's just like the fitting is not for me. Like, no, it's just like baggy, you know, unless I'm like wearing like some tan heels. I feel like that would look so cute if I was wearing some like tan heels, so it wouldn't be so like draggy, like it wouldn't drag when I'm walking. I was a little taller, like a little taller. Like, do not tell me this would look so cute. It still looks cute, but I just feel like it would look better if I was just a little taller, or if I had some heels that were tan.
Does it got pockets?
Damn, it don't have no pockets. And honestly, this outfit just looks bomb together. These are so comfortable too. Like, they're not even itchy. Like, they're really comfortable. They kind of feel like those flare pants. I was literally about to say through the pants. Sorry, but those flare pants, they kind of feel like those, but a little bit more like a silky type of material. I don't know different materials, but just know that the material is nice. Okay, you guys, I totally forgot I got these, and when I'm pulling them out of the bag, I'm like, what in the world? These long ass pants. These are the stack sweats. I'm so excited. I hope these look good. These are how they look. Unless I'm like doing it wrong. Hold on. That's the best it's gonna get, honestly. Like, that is the best it is going to get. These are their stack sweats that they have. I was so hesitant to even get these just in general because of my height. Like, y'all know, like, I'm petite, I'm short. I mean, they're not bad. They just drag a lot, and since they're gray, like, I don't want to get them dirty. Maybe if I dry them, they might like shrink a little bit, because that always happens to me. Like, I drive like sweats and they shrink all the time. But honestly, they're not bad. Like, it's still cute, and they're super freaking comfortable. Like, the inside is super soft, and the drawstring, actually, you can actually tighten it. I hate when companies have the fake ass drawstrings on the waistline. Like, what is the point? Like, what is the point? But overall, the sweats are really comfortable, and I like them, but just scared I might get them dirty, but hopefully they shrink. Here are the next pair of pants. As y'all can see, they don't fit me the best. The length is too long. Also at the bottom, they're cuffed. So I mean, you could cuff them more if you wanted to. The waist is a little big, but no, it shouldn't be a problem because I have my buttons still. But I don't know if I like the pants or not. I don't know if I like the wash. The quality is nice. The material is nice too. It feels so lightweight. Like, it doesn't even feel like I'm wearing pants. I'm gonna just choke them on spit. It almost feels like you're not wearing pants, you guys. I'm just gonna walk, and you guys can just tell for yourselves. Oh my god. Right when I took these out of the packaging, you guys, I kid you not, like, literally, I was like, these are not gonna fit. Like, they're not gonna fit. And they don't. Like, they're way too, like, the waist is honestly fine. It's just the length, like, y'all feel me? Y'all feel me? All of these nice. The pants are super cute. I love the red on it, but it's just too long for me. I like these too. Like, they just look so cute. Why do I have to be short? Like, literally, why? Okay, so the next, like, two, three items I'm gonna show you guys are from their athletic wear, their active wear, whatever. So these are the first leggings I picked out from them. They're these gray leggings, and they have like this like pattern on them, and they're just gray. They're very high-waisted, as you guys can see. I am honestly so shocked that these fit so good. Like, it fits so perfect. Like, they're tight fitting, they're movable. It makes your booty look good. They're high-waisted, which I love in athletic wear. I wouldn't say like the material is like super good. The material is a little bit itchy, but nothing that like you can't get through a workout with, I feel. Surprisingly, these fit so good. Like, I'm not even kidding. This is not a set whatsoever, but I just needed a new like black hoodie. Why do I always do that? I always say black when I mean white. I needed a new white hoodie because I honestly just lost mine. Like, I have no idea where it went. I already knew it was gonna be super cute. You know, it even comes good with the leggings. But yeah, this is the white hoodie, you know, basic. It's not see-through, which is good. And the material inside is super freaking soft. It's gonna keep you so warm. And it has a hood, you already know. So if you do with the hoodie, period, don't play with me. Also has some drawstrings, and it has like this like white stuff at the end. I don't know what you call it. You guys, hold on, wait a damn minute, because let me process. This is so freaking cute. Like, wait. Okay, so this is a two-piece workout athletic set that they have, and I got it in pink. I don't know if they have any other colors, but pink. And these are how the bottoms look. They're kind of the same material as the last leggings, but after I took those leggings off, my legs are very itchy. I like this pattern right here, and also in the back it has like this like scrunch. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it, but it has that scrunch. Oh, this is a little see-through, I'm noticing. Oh well, but the bottoms fit so good, and they're high-waisted, and the top is a little big, but in the back you can make it tighter if you want. But this is how the top looks. It also has padding, which is great, and I love how it cinches in and it just looks so flattering. And I love how the straps are like right here by your neck. This is honestly so such a cute like workout fit. Like, I actually really like this fit. Hey guys, so this is the last item for this haul. I'm sad because my haul is coming to the end, but I'll be back with another one soon. This is the last item. It's actually a two-piece, so it's this black two-piece. Here is how the top looks. It's a little halter top, and honestly I was so confused when I got this. I was like, hold on, how do I like, where am I putting these little straps or whatever? This, you gotta tie in the back. And then obviously this one you wrap around however you would wrap it. So I just took them and then I just tied them right in the back. So that is how the back looks. It's wide open, back open, whatever. And then these are the bottoms. Honestly, the bottoms are not that bad. Like, they're a little long, but like I could wear some wedges or something with them. And it's rib material. And if anything, I could also go like this, because I love doing that to my pants in case they're long. But it's rib material, so comfy, so lightweight. Like, this would feel so good wearing like when it's hot as heck outside. Like, honestly, even though it's black, like it would just be so comfortable to wear. I love the top. The top is different. All right, you guys, so that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to go check out Shein. You guys all know about Shein, and put y'all on with my coupon code. Go ahead and save you a little shmoney. We all love that. All the links will be linked in the description down below, along with Shein's website, official website. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Who's ready for the summer and springtime? Because I know I am. And I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you, beautiful mafia. Bye. I lied. We got one more item. Okay, so I got these rhinestone sandals. And they're like clear. They remind me of like the jelly sandals I used to wear when I was a kid a lot. So I wanted to get these just to see if the size would fit. Oh my god, these actually fit good. What the heck? And they're super like lightweight. Literally feel like I have nothing on. Can I show y'all like this? Hold on, don't mind my toes, but these are how they look. They're actually super cute. They're very lightweight, so like I feel like if you have a day where you're walking a lot, like even on the beach, your feet might hurt a bit because they're super thin, and like sandals are obviously not to be walking in, but super cute. Like, it would honestly look good with this fit right here. That is now the end of the video, but these sandals are cute as heck. No kizzy.